Already gave you the permission.
I'm recording.
Okay, there you are. Okay, so did you practice anything?
Sí, sí, mucho. Practiqué en Duolingo.
Duolingo. Any doubt?
No, no, es muy bueno.
Sí, bueno, dale. Seguimos. Entonces, vamos a empezar. La primera palabra del día, pobre. You remember what pobre
sí,
is?
Sí, sí, sí. Es como poor en inglés.
Yeah, so a sentence with that.
Sí. Muchos países en África tienen muchos gentes pobres.
Muchos países de África tienen a muchas personas pobres. So go ahead, once again, pronunciation.
Sí, listo. Muchos países de África tienen a muchas personas pobres.
Epa. Now, do you know how to say poverty?
Poverty.
Poverty, okay.
Pobremente?
Pobreza.
Pobreza.
Pobreza. Pobreza. Okay, so go ahead.
Pobreza es un problema muy grande aquí.
La pobreza es un problema. La pobreza es un problema
no.
Muy grande aquí.
Acá.
O acá. You could say both. You could say both. Sí. Aquí o acá. Bien. ¿Por qué dices eso?
Sí. Porque la gente no tiene las cosas que necesitan.
La gente no tiene. No tienen las cosas.
Yes.
Que necesitan.
Están.
Que necesitan. Ok. ¿Cuál es el porcentaje? ¿Cuál es el porcentaje de desempleo en you're in Cincinnati, aren't you? Or
in Kentucky side, but sí, sí, muy cerca de Cincinnati.
Okay.
En la ciudad de Cincinnati es 8%.
Cincinnati. Is it spelled like this? Cincinnati. Okay, en la ciudad de Cincinnati es del 8%. Okay, once again, en la ciudad de Cincinnati es del 8%.
Sí, en la ciudad de Cincinnati es del 8%.
Por ciento. Epa, listo, la que sigue, lugar.
El lugar es como location, ¿correcto?
Lugar es place.
Place, sí. The location.
Entonces, una frase con lugar.
Sí, sí. La lugar a donde ver es muy bonita.
El lugar donde qué?
The place where we're seeing, vimos, es muy bonita.
Where we live?
Like what we're seeing, like the place we're going, maybe?
Okay. We're seeing, like that we are going to see.
Sí, sí.
Okay. El lugar where we're seeing that we're going to see. El lugar que vamos a, we would say like that we're going to see. Que vamos.
Nos.
A ver, es muy bonito,
sí.
Es muy bonito o es muy, el lugar que vamos a ver es muy chévere.
Chévere, sí.
Okay, so pronunciation, el lugar que vamos a ver es muy chévere.
El lugar que vamos a ver es muy chévere.
Okay, good. The next one. Puerta.
Puerta, that's like the point, right? Or the port.
That's a door.
Ah, duh.
Sí, entonces, puerta. Una frase con puerta.
Sí, sí. necesito abrir todo puertas en mi casa.
Las puertas de mi casa. Necesito abrir todas las puertas de mi casa.
Y es verdad también.
¿Por qué?
I don't know, but I don't like it when I feel like I'm trapped.
Okay, fair enough. So necesito abrir todas las puertas de mi casa. Once again, pronunciation.
Lo siento. Necesito abrir todas las puertas de mi casa.
We say yawn, right?
Sí.
Sí. So the answer was porque no me gusta sentirme encerrado. So, here's your...
Porque no me gusta sentirme encerrado.
You saw the message?
Sí.
Okay, so, porque no me gusta sentirme encerrado, yeah, because I don't like feeling, what did you say, like trapped?
Trapped, yeah.
Yeah, okay, encerrado, that's how we would say it. So, yeah, that's a good one, that's a bostezar. So, how would you say, I was yawning a while ago?
Bosteraba.
Estaba bostezando.
Bostezando.
Bostezando. Hace un ratico. So, go ahead, pronunciation.
Sí. Estaba bostezando hace un ratizo.
Ratico.
Ratico.
Yeah, that's like a little while ago.
Sí, un ratico.
Sí. No, wait. Let me see what the next one is. Fresco.
Fresco is like refreshing, right?
Like fresh or like sí. Cool. So.
Sí, es muy fresco afuera en octubre, normalmente.
Afuera en octubre. Normalmente. That's good. Normalmente. ¿Cómo seguiste?
Like, what is the temperature?
No, I'm asking you, ¿cómo seguiste? Do you understand?
No, listen.
But how are you doing? Like, I mean, like, when we say that, we mean like I know that you've been kind of ill. So I mean, like, hey, how are you doing? But what I mean is, like, with this illness that you had, like, ¿cómo seguiste? Like,
sí.
Like, usually we ask this when some kind of bad situation, it can be an illness or, like, some financial problems or anything just happened. So we would say, like, hey, ¿cómo seguiste?
Estoy muy bien.
Sí.
Estoy mucho mejor.
Sí.
Y la clima ahora es muy agradable. Like it finally cooled off, so like the pollen isn't really crazy high here.
Okay. El clima ahora está and mucho mejor.
It's rainy today, which is good.
Yeah.
Or I mean, it's like raining.
Rain it helps you. It helps your lungs.
My like sinuses, yeah.
Okay. Sinus. That's sinusitis. Sinusitis.
Sinusitis.
Eso mejora mi sinusitis. Like that helps. That improves sí, my sí. Sinus. That's what you said.
Sí, sí.
Okay. ¿Alguna vez has pensado en comprar un filtro que purifique el aire de tu casa?
En mi casa no, pero en la casa de mis padres, mi mamá, mi mamá es loco de mi hermano. Tienen un M4.
Tienen filtros de aire.
We had an air. My mom had an air filter and a humidifier. I don't know. Do you guys have that?
We don't. We haven't got those here. Like I know they. I didn't know they existed till Steven, who's from Canada, moved to this city I live in Bello.
Ah, see, sí, see.
Sí. And he because like people are crazy. Like whenever we get like rainy season here. I don't know. I don't understand anything about that. But for some reason, like the air quality gets really bad. So he was thinking about getting these filters because he was, and he says that he feels it. I have never felt it. So I don't get them. And I don't even know if we can get them here, those filters here. But.
Tengo el opinión, la cosa no es verdad. Por ejemplo, cuando estaba muy joven, mi mamá fue muy nervioso de mí y mi hermano. Like, sí. My mom was always really nervous about those things because I, like, would have a hard time breathing, like, with asthma and sí. Shit. Pero no es verdad, mate.
Maybe, you know what, maybe it depends on the person. Maybe some people, like, I don't feel it, but some people say they feel it. I don't know if it's some sort of a placebo effect.
Sí, maybe. Sí, es muy good. Es placebo. No, es not the placebo.
Like, yeah, right. I mean, like, I never feel it, but I know people who are really, like, they get really bad breathing kind of illnesses. I don't know. Okay, so let's go to the next one. The next one is regla.
Regla. No, no sé.
Regla is a rule, like a law rule or ruler. So, a sentence with that.
Sí. Presidente Trump.
Sí.
Es la peor regla en todo el mundo.
Es la peor regla. Es la peor regla del mundo. Like the worst rule in the world.
He's the ruler in the world.
Okay. You know what? But
okay.
But I mean ruler as in the one you use at a school.
Oh,
that's the one.
Oh yeah, to measure stuff.
Yeah, exactly. Like,
okay,
I hadn't thought about that meaning because that meaning would be, let me think. I wouldn't know, like, ruler.
Yeah. Here, I have one for you. Las reglas y de los Estados Unidos es diferente de todo el mundo porque aquí. No tener metric, sistema de metrics.
Sistema, like metric systems?
We don't use the metric system. We're different from everyone else in the world. It's so stupid.
Okay. Yeah, it's so weird. Like, you mean like the kind of democracy you've got?
No, like the ruler to like measure things. Like,
okay. Yeah, las medidas, sí.
Por ejemplo, cuando muy joven in geometry class, like, all of those formulas are based on the metric system.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, it doesn't make sense to us. Like, it was really hard.
Sistema métrico. Okay. So, sistema métrico, that's metric system.
Sí.
Okay, so let's go to the next one. Regla. Tercero.
Is that third?
Yep.
El tercero día del mes. Próximo, November 3rd. Vamos a Canadá.
Vamos a ir a Canadá. So the accent in Spanish is in the last day, Canadá.
Canadá, ah, sí.
Sí, once again, el tercer día del mes próximo vamos a ir a Canadá.
El tercer día del mes próximo vamos a ir a Canadá.
A Canadá.
Canadá.
Epa. Sí, en serio.
Canadá.
Yeah. So is that for real?
I'm actually going on Friday.
Okay. ¿Qué vas a hacer allá?
Por 4 días. Viernes hasta lunes.
¿Y qué vas a hacer?
No sé, es con mi esposa y la ciudad de Montreal.
Montreal. ¿Ya han ido a Montreal o no?
Me no, Allison sí.
Yo no, pero Allison sí. Ok, listo. En Montreal hablan francés.
Es en Quebec, pero no sé.
Entonces, de más que sí.
Creo que mucha gente en Quebec y en Montreal habla inglés también.
Uh-huh. Ok, listo. Tono.
Tone?
Sí.
El tono de las guitarrillas es muy hermosa.
Es muy hermoso.
Hermoso.
Once again, el tono de las guitarras es muy hermoso.
El tono de las guitarrillas es muy hermoso.
Guitarras.
Guitarras.
Epa. Listo, la que sigue. Gente.
Gente.
No, you know that.
Sí.
Let's do population. Do you know how to say that?
Población.
Población, sí. So a sentence with that.
La población es... ¿cómo se dice growing?
Está creciendo.
Creciendo.
La población está creciendo cada día.
Cada día, sí.
Bien. Hagamos enemigo.
Enemigo.
Sí.
Sí. Tengo mucho enemigos.
Tengo muchos enemigos.
No, es verdad.
And you shouldn't, even if that were true.
No, yeah, I don't care. So, an enemy.
Tengo muchos enemigos. Listo. Tubo.
Tubo.
How do you call the thing where the water flows like kind of away, like from the tap or like a pipe?
Like a faucet?
Yeah, but I mean like the thing that where the water flows through. Like, do you call that a tube or
a pipe, maybe? Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's a pipe.
Like a water line or a pipe?
So. Yeah, exactly. Yes. So that's tool. So okay. I sentence with that.
See,
water line, you said?
Yeah, like with the water line, it's froze.
Okay. So.
La primero año en mi casa, los tubos. Fueron. ¿Cómo se dice frozen?
Like got frozen?
Sí.
Se congelaron. Congelar. To freeze is congelar.
Congelaron.
Sí. Okay, good. So pronunciation. El primer año en mi casa los tubos se congelaron.
El primer año en mi casa los tubos se congelaron. Congelaron.
¿Qué hicieron entonces?
Nada.
Nada.
Empezar por dos días.
It's what? Horrible.
I mean, like, I just had to wait it out. There was nothing we could do.
What? I mean, like, isn't there any kind of system that kind of warm it up or like, so like, that doesn't happen?
Well, like, yeah, now, like, I don't have those vents shut, but I didn't know. I had just moved in. And I went to my parents on Christmas, and it got really, like, freakishly cold. And I came home, and our pipes were frozen, so we didn't have any hot water for 2 days.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it was horrible.
Yeah, I can only imagine. Okay, so the next one, incluso.
Incluso.
So this is kind of tricky because, look, if it's in a positive sentence, then the meaning of the word is incluso. But if it's a negative, it's ni siquiera. Now, the word in English is, this is for negative, for a negative sentence. The word in English is even. So let's make two sentences, a positive one and a negative one. So
okay.
By using even. How do you say? I don't
Allison
even know
how. Yo,
see?
Allison and yo. Allison and I. Estamos incluso.
Mm-hmm.
No.
What do you mean? What do you want to say?
Allison and I are even.
Mm-hmm. What's next?
Con les propinas, like with the bills.
Ah, but you mean, in that case, that's even another.
Oh, like, okay. But
that's important. But that's important as well. Like, you mean that you don't owe anything. Like you're on time with your bills.
Yeah, yeah. Like, or like we paid the same amount. That's a bad example. Like, give me an example of this even.
Okay, so the one I can come up with is like, I don't even know how to do that. Right.
Okay. See.
No sé ni siquiera cómo hacer eso. So even is ni siquiera.
No sé ni siquiera cómo hacer eso. No sé ni siquiera cómo hacer eso. And in English, like, I don't know.
I don't even know how to do that.
I got, okay, yeah, yeah. Like, this is like the adverb, like,
Mm-hmm. So, and in a positive one, it would be, I even know how to do that.
Or it's even up to you. Like, that's even up to you. Like, you even get to pick that. Like, that's a positive.
Again, what was it?
Like,
it's even,
I'll even let you choose.
I'll even let you choose.
Yeah, like you could say that.
Yeah. Incluso
sí.
Te dejaré elegir.
Sí. Incluso de,
incluso
de,
te
daré
dejaré elegir. Yeah, I'll even let you choose. Yeah, that works. Yeah.
Perfect.
I'll even, incluso te, wait. Incluso te dejaré elegir. So let's work on the pronunciation of these sentences. So no sé ni siquiera cómo hacer eso.
Incluso te dejaré elegir.
And the previous one, no sé ni siquiera cómo hacer eso.
Sí, sí, sí. No sé ni siquiera cómo hacer eso.
Epa. Okay, mate. So can you stop the recording so we can
sí, sí,
tell
sí,
me when, let me know when it's stopped.